breaking when you get like a double overtime loss, for example. That can be a lot more difficult to digest. He seemed quite jovial about the whole thing. He's like, it was just a bad day. We can pick it back up. Like, a loss is a loss. Doesn't matter what the scoreline is, really.
A loss is a loss, and it also doesn't matter once you hit the playoffs. Right?
Exactly.
Reset it, win this game, get into the top eight, and you're as good as new. As fresh as a daisy. You can be as fresh as a daisy. Go to faceit.com/premium pass. And get exactly that, the Twitch Premium Pass. It's something different for this major, obviously. You can check out every POV from every individual player in accordance to their number on the minimap. So it's pretty straightforward. Just go to twitch.tv/faceitmajorpremium_ and the number. But again, go to faceitmajor.com/premium pass. $10, one-time subscription. Lots of cool features beyond what I've just told you. We're going to get into the pistol. Tarek's going to start things off toward the checker room, and he's going to have pressure almost immediately. Cold Zero still on top of the platform in the site. Will also have to respond. He'll swing out. Tarek manages to hold off the vent, but then gets wrapped inside of checker. They can go directly toward him, so it still sits to a 3-on-3 as Fallen attempts the retake.